insert 3 harmonic means between 5 over 22 and 5 over 6. How we do this? To find harmonic means between two terms of harmonic progression, we simply take the reciprocals of the given terms. Insert arithmetic means between these terms and take reciprocals again. Why? Because when a sequence is called harmonic progression, if the reciprocals of its terms form arithmetic progression, and we don't have formula for a term of harmonic progression. That's why we use definition of arithmetic progression. So first we have to take the reciprocal of our two terms. So we will have 22 over 5, and the last term is 5 over 6, so reciprocal will be 6 over 5. And we have to find the 3 harmonic means. So it means we have to write between these two terms 3 terms. We have to find these 3 terms. This is arithmetic progression. From the definition, we know that the sequence is called harmonic progression if the reciprocals of its terms form arithmetic progression. So this is arithmetic progression. We have first term a1 and the last term, so this will be a2, a3, a4. So we have a fifth term of our arithmetic progression. So to find these 3 terms of our arithmetic progression, what we have to do? We have to find the canon difference. We have first term and the last term. So let me remind you definition, formula for the n term of arithmetic progression. A n is a1 plus n minus 1 times d. In our example, n is 5, the last term is 5, n is equal 5, a1 is equal 22 over 5, and the fifth term of our arithmetic progression is 6 over 5. So from this definition, what we will have, that fifth term of arithmetic progression is a1 plus 5 minus 1 times d. A5, we have that this is 6 over 5. This is equal, A1 is 22 over 5 plus 5 minus 1 is 4 times D. We copy and now is only D. When we will have the D, we will calculate the second, third and fourth term of our arithmetic progression. And what next we have to do? We have to just take the reciprocal of these 3 terms and we will have 3 harmonic means between these 2 terms. So let's come back to our equation with 1 unknown. I will move 22 over 5 to the left side. So we have 6 over 5 minus 22 over 5. This is equal 4d. We have subtraction of fractions, the same denominator, so we copy denominator and we have 6 minus 22, so this is negative 16. 22 minus 6 is 16, so this is equal 4d. Because we need to find the d, we don't want this 4 before this d, I will multiply both sides by 1 over 4. So we see that the 4 and 4 we can reduce. What else? 4 with 16 will be 4. So we have positive times negative, so will be negative. 4 over 5 is equal d times 1 is d. We calculate the canon difference. D is negative 4 over 5. When we have d, like I said, we can calculate the second term and fourth term of our arithmetic progression. So let me copy that a1 was equal 22 over 5 A2 from the definition of arithmetic progression what it is. We have to add to the first term the canon difference D. So this is equal. A1 is 22 over 5 plus D is negative 4 over 5. The same denominators. So we copy the denominator and what we have? 22 minus 4. So it will be 18. Next, we will calculate the third term of arithmetic progression. So this is A2 plus D. A2, we have that this is 18 over 5 plus D is negative 4 over 5. So this is equal, the numerator the same. So we copy 18 minus 4, so this is 14. We have third term. We need to find only the fourth term. A4 is equal A3 plus D. So this is equal 14 over 5 plus negative 4 over 5. Same denominators, so we copy 5, 14 minus 4 is 10. We have the fourth term of our arithmetic progression. So now we have to just take the reciprocals of our three terms of arithmetic progression and we will have three terms of harmonic progression. This will be our harmonic means. So reciprocal of A2 will be 5 over 18. Reciprocal of third term of arithmetic progression, this is 5 over 14. And the fourth term is 10 over 5, so it will be 5 over 10. This is our solution. This is harmonic means.